talk today with Adatta, and this is whatparentsask.com. As parents, we never want our children to fall sick. And one of the things we do to keep our children from falling sick is keeping their environment clean and germ-free with sanitizers and disinfectants. But children still fall sick, and it leaves parents asking the question, how does my child fall sick when everything around him is always so clean? So as parents, we operate on this logic. Germs cause infection. I will remove all the germs and then there will be no infection. Unfortunately, this is incorrect logic. In children, the cells of the immune system are like soldiers under training. They are learning to fill their guns with bullets and fire them at the enemy, that is, the germs that are infecting the body. A very important part of their training is to mingle with the enemy so that they learn how to identify and kill the enemy. When children are kept in completely germ-free environments, their immune cells do not learn how to recognize and fight these germs and organisms. These untrained soldiers or cells of the immune system are so weak and so untrained that even the weakest germs are able to easily overpower them and cause infection. So what you need to remember is this: when the immune system is kept far away from germs, it becomes weaker, not stronger. Do not use disinfectants, sanitizers, and other things to clean the environment, because not only does it clean the dirt, it also removes all the germs and makes the environment germ-free, as a result of which the immune system does not learn how to fight these disease-causing organisms. Germs are essential. They keep your child healthy. Do not remove all the germs. I'm Dr. Devmita Datta, and this is whatparentsask.com. Thank you.